Even though he has no background knowledge of 20th century technology, we still need to find him.
Oh, Connor! Are you okay?
My leg!
Hey! There's Hudson! Can you help?
My leg!
Hello, random strangers. How can I help you?
Our friend is injured. Oh, and also we need you to fix our boat. But first, he's injured. He needs your help.
Well, it looks like it's too late to save that leg. We're gonna have to amputate. Drink this moonshine while I get a blunt axe that'll cause you more pain.
What?
Is that really necessary?
Goodbye, my friend.
I don't think he needs to drink this. He's a tough kid.
Here's a band-aid, Connor.
What is a band-aid?
Let's see.
That looks like one of those nylon things my friends use on their skin.
It worked!
So, where are you guys from?
We're from the future.
What's the future like?
Well, Taylor Swift's coming to PNC Arena.
She's still popular? What's next, a black president?
Yeah, actually.
What, so he works the fields and runs our country? That don't sound that efficient.
Nope, just runs the country, no fields. Slavery has been eliminated.
Say what?
What are race relations like in your time?
They're kind of tense, you know, because, you know, all our black people are basically, servants who don't, get paid.
And slaves.
We don't like to use that term.
Okay.
We prefer to use involuntary labor. It sounds more politically correct. It's safe to say they don't like us very much, and we kind of don't like them either. Even though we were the ones who took them from their home land and brought them here.
Well, do you have any African American friends?
I kind of have one. His name's Jim. He ran away with me when I wanted to escape my drunk pappy. And, we became friends, and I began to realize that he was a human being just like the rest of us, When I say human being, I mean, a little below me, but human being nonetheless. What's race relations like in the future?
They're actually pretty, there's obviously not any slavery anymore. But
yeah, I still can't get around that.
But there are tensions between the police and African Americans as they get profiled. We actually are here to learn about race relations, and we heard an interesting thing where the mayor of a town in Missouri right around here said that there were never any tensions between African Americans and the other citizens of Missouri. Is that true? From what I heard, probably not.
That sounds like a bunch of horse dung.
Well, we do need your help fixing our boat. So.
Well, you're gonna need a tesseract to fix that.
Where can we find one of those?
Well, we're gonna have to go that way and take a long walk.
I woke up again this morning, and when you know it, pouring rain. I went and burned a pot of coffee, and like us, I poured it down the drain. 'Cause I didn't know I needed you so, and letting you go was wrong. And baby, I know you got your radio on, so this is my bad comeback song.
Guys, we're here.
Hold up. I smell hairspray.
And lots of polyester. This must be the 80s.
This place unsettles me greatly. It looks like John from Travolta was popular. We gotta get out of here.
Keep paddling.
Keep on paddling, guys.
Come on.
Ah, here we are. 21st century.
Home sweet home.
Ah. Yes.
Welcome.
That those in charge in Ferguson don't have the best sense of how their community feels. Just listen to the mayor.
We've never seen this kind of violence. We've never seen this kind of frustration or tension between the races. I've always been proud to say that to people. I know we've always gotten along, and I know our community still gets along very well.
As a general rule, no one should ever be allowed to say there is no history of racial tension here, because that sentence has never been true anywhere on Earth. Even in Antarctica. Even in Antarctica, there is tension between emperor penguins and Gen 2 penguins.
Through their journey led by Huckleberry Finn, the gang learned a lot about racial tensions in the past while reflecting on racial tensions in the present. Not surprisingly, we found that things today are not as different as one might have thought. Even though slavery is abolished, African Americans still struggle through discrimination and police brutality every day. These pictures show the riots that occurred after the death of Michael Brown in Ferguson, Missouri. If we ever hope to achieve racial equality, there must be changes in the mindsets of police and all citizens.